name was Stephanie something. She lived out in Richfield, right off of Portland. I'm talking about back in the ninth grade. Still had a ponytail, couldn't cover high fade. Used to take the 5 way out to the suburbs, waiting at the bus stop. There was my love bird. She would get on, sit down, swoop over, and smile with a jerry curl resting on my shoulder. And we would hit the mall together, maybe hold each other's hand or share a Dr. Pepper. And all we ever did was kiss.